you know, Lex Luther would use his intellect, right? He's just like, how do you say, he's like, Napoleon, what are you doing? I'd be like, get off me.
You would do one of those runs where you stand there, you try to tell, and then you just run away.
No, I'd probably just go.
That would be perfect. How's everybody doing today? John and I actually become good friends over the years. We love horror movies, so we're always watching movies at his house, at my house. Yeah, so we travel together, but, you know, it's not like that. I mean, he's married. I like women. Life's good.